Tell me about the tunnel.
We've arrived at the EuroTunnel, and at some point we go under the ocean. It's pretty exciting. And well done, mankind, humankind, womankind, everybodykind, because they all built this.
Unbelievable. We're going to go under the ocean with our car.
We're in the car under the ocean, and we have Luna and Darcy.
Darcy, how do you feel being under the ocean?
We can't move.
Claustrophobic.
Really?
We can't move.
No, we can't move.